Let's do a really fun fall look. Since we have bronze on the eyes, let's go ahead and continue that theme with these three products. So first and foremost, we're gonna use liner number 227, which is a nice chocolate brown. Make it a rather thick line, and then we're going to add another line or two. Number 204, and you're just gonna take that and go right underneath that one. You don't even have to color in the whole lip, just leave the inner part nude. And I'll show you why.
And what you're gonna do is you're gonna take a lip brush and you're just gonna kind of blend those.
Okay. And then the last step you're gonna do is use our Ultra Shine Lip Gloss, and this is in Shiny Copper. I need glasses. Oh, this is so good, guys. Look at that shine, that color. It just brings the lip look all together. Thanks for watching. And here is your finished look.